Andrew Bell here at the H.H. Backer Pet Show in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Wow, I love the Hyperflite. The dogs absolutely love it. And we got Peter here who's going to show us some incredible products, kind of give a demonstration, but we think we might have a special guest. A puppy might come over here and demonstrate it for us. How are you doing, sir? Welcome to the show.
I'm doing great. Thanks for having us.
I appreciate it. Now look at this. Show us what you got here.
Well, this is our pit bull because we don't always have a tough biting dog with us. And we want to show how tough our discs are. So what we do is we take this and we drop it from here.
Ooh, look at this. Wow. Look at that, everybody.
And so we've been demonstrating on this disc for a whole day now. So hundreds of drops on that.
Oh, look at that. Well, I'm telling you, I had a Frisbee one time, and I don't think as I was tugging it out of their mouth the first time, they ripped the edge.
Absolutely.
Does that sound right, huh?
Here's the old-fashioned type disc.
Oh, okay, yeah, there's me. Well, thanks a lot. Here we go. Here's me, folks. Oh boy, that's not good.
And so what you'll see is the disc will crack and it'll leave hard, sharp edges, so you don't want to do that with your dog.
What that means is basically one bite and your disc is gone. If you're going to have a true disc where you want to train, where you want to have a long time of fun and enjoyment, you're going to have to get one of these. Now tell me, what website can I go to if I want this right now? Where can I go?
Hyperflite.com.
Hyperflite.com.
F-L-I-T-E, not F-L-I-G-H-T.
We'll put that website up here in just a second for you, but I tell you what, these are just so nice. Now, do you sell directly to the public, or are you looking?
We do.
You do? Great.
We also go through dealers, just not in any of the big boxes.
Okay.
Independents.
You're looking for independents, because it is such a high quality. Everybody, we got a star right here. Turn around, take a look at this. We got a star who's going to show us this great product right here. Look at this. Oh my. Talk about somebody who loves their toys, huh? Look at that. Oh, look at him.
This is Chicklet. Chicklet is only 3 years old, but with Frank Montgomery. Frank Montgomery's from Annapolis, Maryland. And Frank missed winning the World Microdog Championship with Chicklet by half a point this year.
You're kidding. This is, well, let's just say it. You are a champion here, folks. This is probably one of the world's best right here. This dog, look at how much they love their Frisbees. Oh, my. And that kind of pooch does not want low quality. That is a pooch who understands high quality right there, folks. Look at that.
He used those for a year, and they would fly just as well every day.
I heard that you guys can actually do customization. You can customize these disc, right?
Sure.
Now, how long does that take? A couple of weeks, maybe?
Just a couple of weeks.
Just a couple of weeks. So I can place an order and maybe a fundraiser or for promotion or anything.
Got samples over here.
Look at this, guys. Now, anybody anywhere in the world for anything, any business, any fundraiser, anything you're going to be doing, look at this. You can get them custom, and you know they're going to last. They're not going anywhere. That is incredibly smart. That's smart advertising on your part, isn't it, huh?
It is.
I like that.
If you want to learn how to do it, you can get a book.
Now, can I get this on your website?
You can get it on our website, either the book, which is over 200 pages, 300 photos and illustrations. And we also have a training DVD if you're more visually oriented.
Oh, that's nice.
And you being on TV are more probably visually oriented.
Go. But I tell you what, there's been some incredible YouTube videos that we had seen. And I bet this pooch is a YouTube star right here, huh?
I'm sure. We have clips from the World Championship on YouTube, as well as my world record throw of 105 yards to a dog.
105 yards to it. My gosh, not even in Frisbee golf could I throw. Oh my gosh, that's tremendous.
It's a little challenging.
How did you throw like that?
Well, I was a former men's world Frisbee champion.
Alrighty then,
and,
okay.
World champion with my dog.
I'm thinking, I don't think I could get 5 yards. It went right to the ground, huh?
It's
my God, now you're the world champion. All right, now we get it.
But what's
now we
really
understand.
Tough about it is the dog has to be behind the line when you release the disc. So you can't just say go and then make a long throw.
This is fantastic. Well, we want to thank you and of course your wonderful guests here for
Frank
showing
Montgomery
us. Frank Montgomery and Chicklet. We want to thank you guys so much for being here at the H.H. Backer Show. We thank you so much. It's companies like you that make it so special here, and these wonderful guests that you got here, we thank you for bringing them to.
They just love it.
Oh,
I mean, their reward is another throw.
They do. It is so true, everybody. Well, thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you real soon.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.